I believe that everything happens for a reason. I believe that we were made to fulfill our purpose in life. I also believe that we all have something within us that makes us us, that makes us unique. What better way is there to show my purpose and my uniqueness than portraying it with something we all know? My name is Chiang Mai Dalemsimon, and I am the cassava cake. What makes a good cassava cake taste good? With a spoonful of sugar and a dash of love. That's how. This represents how I was created. The love that my parents have for each other, with a little bit of sugar on the side, is the reason why I exist. The ingredients needed to produce the best cassava cake is likened to the people in my life that I could not live without. Missing even a single ingredient can ruin the richness of the product. I have loving parents, a lovable brother, and loads of loyal friends that are in my life who make me complete and make me the person I am today. Cassava cake may come in many shapes and forms, but it will depend on what the creator wants it to look like. And just like me, I choose to be in this shape and form. I maintain my fitness, and I eat the right amount of food to be in my most perfect form and shape. Some people say I'm puny, small, but that's how God wanted me to look like. No matter what people say about me, I will always like the way I look. As with every sensuous bite, you get to savor all the flavors and experience a whole new world of mouth-watering delight. The crust should be crispy, while the inside should be as soft as pillows in your mouth. I may look all fine and happy-go-lucky on the outside, but I, like the cassava cake, also has a soft spot on the inside. It should also be sweet. I am a very sweet person, and I also am passionate at anything I want to attain. Just as the instant farmers, with their blood and sweat, produced and created the best cassava cake, I too am a very hard-working man. I will myself to be the best at everything I could accomplish. From my relationships to my studies, I made sure to give my A game. I made sure to give it my best effort. I made sure to give 110% in everything I do. Whenever someone mentions the words cassava cake, it is guaranteed to put a smile on the faces of people. I am a very joyous person. And as a joyous person, I try my best to make the people around me feel joy and happiness in their lives. The slices represent the pieces of my life that I would like to share with the world. These slices represent my hobbies and my interests. You don't need a silver fork to eat good food. As the once great Creole chef Paul Purdom once said, you don't need to be extravagant in eating the best cassava cake, just as you don't have to be boastful to have a friend like me. A friendship that is true is a friendship that lasts. It's just right for me to be compared to a cassava cake. A pleasant afternoon, therefore.